Okay, let's get started with this vlog. Woot woot. Here is a recap. I am officially 34 weeks pregnant. That means I'm 8 months pregnant. I don't know if I've said that before in previous videos, but you guys, I have one more month to go basically. The nerves, I'm just getting there, man. Like, it's getting closer and closer, and I'm getting more nervous as the day goes by. But at the same time, I've been very calm, so. Calm my nerves down. I've been going on a lot of walks lately. I've been walking to the library a lot. I've been feeling so much at peace lately because I don't know if you guys are aware of this, but I am obsessed with libraries. I love to be at the library. Every time I'm there, I feel like I am just this little ant in this big world of books. And I just feel so much excitement because I feel like I'm able to just kind of be in solitude in a way because the library is so quiet. But at the same time, I get to people watch, I get to read all these amazing books, I get to finish my task list, really write down my goals, you know, for the year, just be really like organized, you know. And I've just been feeling so happy lately just by going to the library because I know I'm not gonna really have that peace and quiet as much because obviously I am going to be busy with the baby and it's gonna be hard to just go to the library whenever I want, you know? So I had my moments. So yeah, since you guys know I am 34 weeks pregnant, I'm feeling all the changes in my body. I'm feeling much heavier. I'm looking more rounder and things are just getting more real. I don't really feel too bad. I've been feeling good overall, but at nighttime, for some reason, it's just when things get real for me. Like, I just feel heavier. I feel a little bit more slower. I have to pee constantly, which you guys have already been knowing. But it, you know, it's just coming. It's getting closer, and I can feel it. Like, I can feel the baby wanting to come. It's just, it's taking like little baby steps, you know what I mean? And I've been already experiencing Braxton Hicks contractions already. And that's been really, really interesting. And I haven't got a lot, but I've been feeling them lately. And to be honest, I've been feeling really emotional lately. Kind of almost like down in the dumps, not because of pregnancy or anything like that. It's just, I feel like there's something going on in the air recently. Or something is going on with the new moon cycles or something because I just feel so much energy lately, and it's been so real for me. Have you guys been feeling like that lately? I know it's not just for all Geminis. I know a lot of signs have been feeling very just emotional, like very anxious, maybe even anger, just a lot of like rapid energy. So yeah, what a bummer for feeling emotional, but then I try to laugh about it because that is just me. I don't like to feel down. I don't like to feel low in energy. I like to always remain positive and be happy and laugh and be free-spirited and just feel goofy, feel childlike. Like, that's me. So since I've been feeling this way, I'm just like, oh God, why? So since baby is coming closer to the picture, I've really been feeling like I want to be close to my family because I know that once I hit 37 weeks, I'm going to be with my boyfriend nonstop. And that's an amazing thing because I feel like we always have a good time together and things are great. Like, I always feel this emotional attachment to my family. So when I'm away for them, like when I'm away or gone from them for like even a week, I feel kind of like, ugh, like I miss them, even though they're not even far. And even though it's crazy because I've been living away from my parents for like 10 years, you guys. And now that I'm like close to them and I live with them, now I feel like super needy for them. It's so crazy. So now since I am going to be approaching 37 weeks, that's when I'm really going to be at home with my boyfriend. And we're, you know, being there, settling down there, just so I could be close by the hospital and I'm not like freaking out when my water breaks, you know what I mean? So yeah, we've just been preparing everything. You know, I already have my hospital bag, which is great. We've already started to prepare his hospital bag, which is good. We're not completely done, but we already started, so that's a step. Now I just need to think of middle names, you guys, for the baby, because I don't have a middle name right now, and it's killing me. And yeah, so if you guys have any suggestions, let me know. But so far, I'm in love with his first name, but I really need a middle name for him. There's a light on your skin, pain and gold on your feet. If you're gonna lean into me, make sure you feel the heat. You can take what you want, but when you take it from me, I'll make sure that you fall upon the floor down to your knees. I'm not betting on a miracle to give me peace. I'm not asking for a miracle, just you and me.